So hide your kids, hide your wife, because they don't even have one out here. What? Wait, you can't break that, can you?
I don't know, I'm gonna see if I can test that. Oh yeah!
Gotcha, bitch!
The fact that I helped you punch through the glass. Huh, I didn't realize that was a thing.
You can't fix stupid.
Oh!
Guess what, bitch?
Ooh, mama!
What?
You live that? Stand next to it, activate it, and press right click when after you pressed E on it. You need the phone. Yeah, right click.
You can't fix stupid.
Nerve gas, I'm gonna make you nervous!
Ow.
Yeah, I got you nervous! Oh.
Holy hell, you can't survive 2 seconds in that thing.
What the f- None of your business, Sans! You're gonna sleep forever!
What did you do to me?
You're gonna sleep forever, Sans!
You're stuck in here with me now.
Oh fuck. Oh!
Yeah. You're stuck. You left the game? Why? That's just being a sore loser.
Both Trazzle strikes again!
What? God damn it.
And here we go again!
God damn it.
To quit lagging!
I'm gonna have to think about this one. Alright, have fun pronouncing this one.
Chat reinforcement!
Before we go on to like another laughing hysteria, can I point out the fact that Chris didn't say like anything about chilling out?
I'm so fucking
misspelled. I'll be right back, guys. I gotta do something. One is coming out of this corner, I just know it. Okay. Easy. Hands are sweaty. Yeah! Oh, that was not too bad. Oh, shit! Shit! Oh, God. Oh, you can't look at you, son of a bitch! Alright, holy shit! No! I got a present for you! It's not a gun, I promise you! Ah! What the
fuck? I got a present for you!
Fuck you! Get out of here! You get the fuck away from me! Open the door, are you serious? Yay!
I didn't see that coming until it hit me. Fuck.
Accidental pun.
Okay, I'll do it for this time, just do it. I can't even see past the first step. I swear there's some sort of barrier going on.
How are you doing, girl?
wolves.
Why is that so funny? Say hello to my little friend!
I'm personally insulted, I'm leaving.
Found a bug! I found a bug! Whoops!
Here we go. 3, 2, 1. I didn't put mine in my mouth! You had that fish, didn't you? It didn't taste very good off the bat, so I'm like, nope. Okay.
No, I don't want to play with those big black monsters. Whoa. I don't want to play with those moldy monsters.
God.
I did not mean to say that. I did not mean to say that. Fuck, why won't this door open? Yeah, but I found them.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Ah, fuck! Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Run faster, you bitch! Run faster! Run faster, you bitch! Run faster! Damn it! Why was I crouching?
Just not taunting like you should be.
No, but I'm gonna taunt. I'm gonna taunt, alright? You wanna know what my taunt is? Ba da ba ba da da. Don't move. Just stay there, because he's gonna come back.
All they fucking do is spin! many fucking kids coming there with them goddamn things twirling around their fucking speak fingers. Her girl came in saying her friends got 15 in a fucking day.
Each day of the week.
Okay.
Only 7 days! Why do you get 15?
And let's use this baby. Suck it. And I will stay.
Hit me.
Wait, what? Oh shit, no! 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 What the fuck did I just do? Here we go. This is the one. There's a big old middle finger for you because I hate your character.
That is some sweet nice.
I know, welcome to the Fail Club, CEO. Oh, don't, please. I had that song stuck in my head the other day. I couldn't get it out. No! Oh, God.
Still sucking, but I got a birdie.
Oh, I didn't know you rolled that sounded so wrong. I'm sorry.
Hope it don't get on the floor.
Ah! Oh, shit! Woohoo! You scared me!
You let me down, Megan.
I'm sorry. I deserve to die. Well, I fell down the stairs. Oh, shit! Well, I fucked up, Jason! I fucked up royally! Oh, shit! Where to hide?
Is pregnant lady comes into the booth, the doors get shut, they get detained, there's a detained, and then they get the baby, and then boom, I'm a blue ghost motherfucker.
Already, guys. Seriously, that it's been an amazing year for this channel. We jumped from 100 subscribers to almost 2,000. It may not seem like a lot to you, but for me, that's amazing. It really is. Now, of course, this year was a great year for YouTube, but for me personally, it's been kind of hard. I've been under a lot of stress lately, which is why for the past couple of weeks I haven't been uploading as much as I wanted to, and of course, there were a couple of projects that I had in mind for this year, but unfortunately I never got to them. Some were some were planned, but probably will never come to see the light of day, or some were just delayed. For the end of this video, I was going to do something special for you guys, but unfortunately I ran out of time, so I'm really sorry about that, guys. I will try to do it this year, though. This new year is going to be freaking fantastic! I want to thank all my friends for being there with me and joining me in this journey. You guys are awesome. I love every single one of you. So I want to thank you guys so much once again for 3 years on YouTube. Hopefully next year it's going to be a lot different other than what happened this year, because like I said, it's been quite a rough year for me. But thank you guys again so much. Here's to year 4. So thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next video. Until then, this is the Gamer in Disguise, signing off.